we got beautiful turkeys. Get all your Christmas stuff right here that you need. I would pick up a few cases of chicken here at the wholesalers. I got Flamingo's chicken going on. Got some sirloin tips, some beautiful ribeyes, 200 cheese we use to make our poutine on the truck, right here. We got beautiful butterball turkeys. Great potatoes, that's new combos. There's new pack we're not using. Guys, this is new pack rice, we're not using Grace. That's all they have in stock today. And for a good price, $13 for 8 kgs. You got all sorts of beans, you got black eyed peas. Beautiful collard greens, beautiful beans.
Grab my clipboard, Randy. It's over for you.
Hey, good morning. We got two more of the circle. Okay. We got two more. Still up, Sam? Oh, come on. Come on. That's what you can cook.
They did, I don't know if
it's good. Hey miss, how you doing?
Hi.
How you doing today?
Good,
nice
thanks.
Glasses.
Thank you.
I love your hairstyle.
Thank you.
Hey, do you have feta cheese?
Yeah.
What? I don't want to check. Like a medium size.
Till 1:30.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
Yeah.
Well, this is a big tober.
Yeah, but by the time they get here and drop everything, it's half and half. But we are open tomorrow.
Okay. No, tomorrow you stay home.
I do, but we are open.
How you doing, huh? Merry Christmas. No, I got my car right above. I forgot the feather cheese.
Oh,
oh shit.
Catch.
'Cause we're making Christmas breakfast today, so we're gonna do some home roasted potatoes, some mushroom and feta cheese omelet. So now we're just gonna line the bacon on the tray and see what happens. And that's it. Just lining up the bacon on the tray. Guys, just still cut the potatoes now. We're just using white potatoes and making small dice. Yeah, it's this Christmas breakfast we're doing. We're doing a Canadian style Christmas breakfast. Home fries, bacon, a mushroom and feta omelet, some eggs Benedict. It's gonna be a great breakfast this morning. We're just doing it nice and simple today. Nothing too fancy or nothing too tough. Got a pan of potatoes. Nice wash. Got the bacon all done. Just getting ready to put it in the oven. Beautiful tray of bacon. Just slicing up some mushrooms, guys, for the omelet. This can be a fantastic omelet. Mushroom and feta. Bacon on the side. Home fries. Guys, beautiful mushrooms. Let's give your mushrooms a wash. Yes, guys, food is getting ready, prepared so nicely. mushrooms, sauteed. Saute the mushrooms.
Huh? Mushrooms? Oh. See? What is that? So, how do you manage?
Okay, okay. Have you got me joking, right? That's $1,600 a pound for what?
No, I've got a purpose. This beautiful omelet, feta and mushroom omelet.
Good morning, girl.
You ready for the what?
Have an adult conversation over here.
You can move over if you want. Because to give these guys a little room, because there's nobody here.
I'm actually questionable, anyways.
If you start to eat, I've blessed the tables, okay? So the tables are blessed. So.
Whoa!
Don't play around.
Drop that.
Amen.
There's gas stations that are open, Dollarama has select locations that are open as well. But the good thing about Shoppers Drug Mart is that they also have other goods, like, you know, some beauty products or scents, which is not all.
No,
that's it.
No way.
You can be a dirty girl.
You can be a dirty girl.
Not quite ready yet. On you. on
with your name tag.
No, I'm making this plate. That's what I do.
That's a kitty table? And they're like over 30. That's a kitty table.
Yeah, she's a vegetarian.
Yeah,
is there any meat in that?
No. Oh, this is real hair.
Yes, it's real hair.
No, it's not. It's a weed.
No, it's not okay.
So, we've got three or four pies, everybody. When you're ready, pumpkin pie, apple pie, rhubarb. This coconut cake, please understand, do not touch this cake. You will be killed. There's so many different ways. No, you can have a piece of the cake.
No, I didn't say that. I'm not playing that game. Okay, excuse me, everybody. I made that cake. My mother makes it every year. It's a family tradition, too. So I'm just letting you know, don't touch the cake. My nickname is Killer. I will kill you. I'm not going to kill you, but I will cut you. I'll cut you in your leg, the arm. You're going to feel a little pain. Then walk it out. Okay?
Thank you, baby Jesus.
You're going to walk it out.
It's all pretty awesome.
That hurt.
You're gonna show this.